So in closing today, students, what did we learn? We learned that we have features on our face that allow us to do things. We have to know what they are before we can know what they do. So we have two what? Two eyes. Two what? Two ears. One nose and one mouth. And our hands are for touching. But we'll learn about that at a different day. Right now we're learning about the things on our face. All right, kid. Thank you.